Truth was naked and cold, and her nakedness frightened the people. So she had been turned away from every door in the village, and when Parable found her, she was huddled in a corner. She was cold and shivering and hungry, feeling sorry for her. Parable gathered her up and took her home. She sat Truth by the fire, warmed her, fed her, clothed her in story, and sent her out again. Now that she was clothed, Truth knocked at the villagers' doors, and they let her in. They let her eat at their table and share the truth.